out of Murray, Westport, that we're about to do what's going on back there to it. As you can see, I build a engine mount on the one behind the green one, but on the red one, hold on, get there. Okay. On that one, I'm using this mount. On the front mount, I'm gonna take the studs out of there. I don't know if you can see it, I already got two nuts on there that I'm gonna use to back the stud right out. I should be able to use this one to hold the stud on, no drilling. I'm hoping no drilling. But as you can see, this one doesn't line up properly. So I either got to put it in the vise and bend it. Yeah, that's my only choice, because if I drill, I'll be way out. This bracket won't work, so I got to bend this, okay? Yeah, and I'm going to mount that on there. Probably this the way. And mount this to the bike frame so the motor is held on. I will get back at y'all. And that's not what those tools are made for. Oh snap. But yeah, you might see me do a lot of things as I go that you're not familiar with. You're here. Oh, I love you. Okay, come on. No. It is? Okay. It is. Oh my God, we can wash it. Okay, I got clearance under here now. I need to drop it a little lower. That has to come because I got to take the tire off to put, whatchamacallit, inside of it. Boss, I gotta take the tire off to put my damn sprocket on. I gotta take the tire off to sprocket it up. Okay, put my finger on here. Make sure I got clearance. A lot of things as I go that you're not familiar with. Got to take all this glue off of here. Where did it go? Okay. Got to check that. Make sure it won't go into your spokes. Make sure that won't go into your spokes. This one got to go. So, like I said, I got a problem with recording. I ain't really got a problem with recording. I got a problem recording every time I do something. You know, you got stuff you're doing. You're trying to get it taken care of. You're not really thinking about camera every time. You're thinking about what the hell you're doing. But I gotta keep reminding myself now. Oop. I got a camera. Oop, get under there. Yeah, someone made a real comfortable grip. I think that's electrical tape and the sponge that came with it. I'm getting there. Eventually. I started off with just a regular bike. And now, there's a brand new motor mounted to it. Sprockets. I gotta do my chain. One made it easy on myself by attaching my clutch cable. First, I gotta get whatever is in here out. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, creative. Hope that wasn't a snot rag. Hope that wasn't somebody's snot rag. Okay, need my Allen keys. Wrong way. Oh, come on. 'Cause I swear. Like I said, I'm almost there. I'm almost there. I gotta put. I wonder if I should ground that sucker to the bike. I don't know if I'm gonna do that. If I was keeping it, I'll probably ground it. But I'm tired of keeping these things. Especially when you can't ride them. What the hell you got a whole factory of them for? Oh, come on. Oh. Damn. My chair just left me just now. Oh boy, I hope I don't get in no mess. I hope y'all ain't hearing what's going on. Because, over here vibing. I'm vibing. So where is the washer lock for that underneath? Locked in. Locked in. Ta-da-ta-da-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta-ta- I gotta check. Make sure my grip, my chain. Come on. Where's my... Ooh, ta-da-tap-tap-tee. I think that's it. Feel like it's bottom out. I need to bring this one back. Yep. And like I said, my clutch has to be adjusted for me to put my chain on. Not really. Yeah. Excuse me. Excuse me.
So this is how I crank mine. With this fit, your motor has to be elevated if you're gonna put a crank spring on. So you might have to make an engine mount like I did on my green bike to be able to pull it. It runs.